Hey guys, in today's tutorial I'll be telling you various ways of tying the rectangular long scarf. So if you want to learn it, keep watching. Bye. So the first way to tie the scarf is the ascot wrap scarf. For this, just take the scarf, put it behind like this. Then make one cross like this. Then again the second cross, but this time take this knot from behind to the front and then cover it. And then cover the lower part of the scarf. So this is how it looks. Now I'll be showing you how to tie a bow tie. Take your scarf, put it from the back to the front and just tie a bow like this. You can adjust the bow according to the length required. You can wear it close to your neck or below down. So this is how it looks. Next, I'll be showing you how to tie a 4-in-hand scarf. Just take the scarf in a loop like this so that you have the loop on one end and the ends on the other side. Now just take one end and put it through the loop like this. Then twist the loop once and then again put the second end through the loop and then adjust the scarf to the fit and you are done. Next, I'll be showing you how to tie a fake knot scarf. For this, just take one corner of your scarf and put a knot here in this corner. Like this. Then put your scarf from back and then open this knot and put the other end of the scarf through this knot like this and just pull the knot close to your neck, adjust the length. This is how it looks. It looks like you have tied a knot. Now I'm going to show you how to do a crossed shawl. So just take your shawl like this, open it, your rectangular scarf, put it behind like this and put it on one shoulder to the other shoulder. Take this corner and put it from one to other shoulder like this. Now you have the other hand on your hand. Just put it behind and adjust the neck accordingly. And this is how the crossed shawl looks. I'm going to show you how to do a chain knot wrap. So just take your rectangular scarf from behind to front, rotate it once, then second time, and then just put this behind like this, and at the back just make one knot. Like this. Just leave the scarf back. You can see how beautiful chain it makes at the neck. You can also try your other scarves in the same way and try to tie it on your head. Now I'm going to show you how to tie a French knot. Take your scarf from front to back and then from back to front like this. Then to the one corner, tie a knot like this. A loose knot like this and then again tie a second knot like this. This is how you tie a French knot. Hey, the next tie I'm going to show you is the half bow. So just take your scarf like this, put it from the back to the front and I'm making one end shorter and the other end longer. Take the longer end on top of the shorter end like this and then pull it up like this, like you tie a knot, and then open this bow like you open a bow. Open the scarf like you open a bow. You can wear this half bow in the corner like this as a fashion, or you can wear it in the center like this. Now to tie the head wrap, just take your scarf, put it, throw it over your head like this. Make it one end shorter and let it flow down here like this. And then take the other longer end and put it on the other side like this. And let it throw down on your hand to make it more like a style statement. Next, I'm going to show you how to tie a scarf as a headband. So just take your scarf and make it a thin fold, as thin as you can make. So you can see from end to end, I have made a thin fold like this. Now put your head back like this. And from the behind, just take both the sides, both the ends, and tie knot once or twice. Better you tie it twice so that the scarf is tight and it won't open up. So tie the second knot. Like this. Then take out both the ends to the front. Like this. And if you want, you can leave it in a ponytail like this. Or just open your hair like this and tie your headband. Next, I'll be showing you how to tie a chain knot. Just put your scarf from back to front and then tie a knot like this. So this is your first knot. Now you need to tie a second knot and make sure you tie the knots always in the same pattern like you tied the first knot so that it makes a very clear similar knots. Like this. Tie all the knots in the same pattern. Like this. So now you can see I have tied the four knots and they are all in the same pattern, and this is how it looks. So now I'll be showing you how to tie a layered knot. Just take your scarf like this, put it back from front to back, then take the knots from behind, from back to front like this, and then just loosen the neck so that it's not tight. Now put a knot, a normal knot in the front like this, and then the first loop, just pull it out and cover the knot with the loop like this, so your knot is not seen, it's covered with the loop. I'm going to show you how to do a loose wrap. So just take your scarf in your hand like this, open any folds if it has. Just take it in your hand like this, then put it from behind and then circulate it and put it back in the front and then loosen it and just open it little bit.